In the given question, we have the number of turns of the square coil as 249, angular velocity omega as 50.